Hi guys, Frostfangs here, and welcome out once again to another Paladins video. It's been a while since I made a Paladins video on the channel. I've been a little bit busy with Smite and Season 4 and stuff, but we're back, and Torvald is finally here. Torvald, not T, I don't know why I added a T there. Haven't played him yet. Voice acting's pretty damn good. We got the same sort of build rolling on him, and we've also got the same skill set. They didn't change anything. As far as I can see here, the numbers are the exact same. I don't know. I'm not going to ask questions. I'm just going to play my first game with him, give you my first impressions, because this will be my first time playing him in a match, because I obviously had to play him in PTS before, where it took like half an hour plus to queue for me. I don't know why. Maybe it's better in America, but right now in Spain, which is where I live, it takes forever to queue for PTS. Here we go. Hopefully I can actually get Torvald. He's a frontliner, so he's going to be on the left here. I have to try my best to snipe him. We're going to wait it out. We're going to do the classic bitchy tactic of waiting it out. This should work, and I should hopefully get him. Somebody else is clearly doing the same bullshit here. Ah, okay, I don't know whether to play defensively or offensively. That's the thing that I'm kind of stuck on. I don't know whether to be really aggressive or kind of play the backlining position. I'm not sure. Hit accept. Where's he at? Yes. Nailed him. Fucking nailed him. He's got a lot of character, and that's what I like. So he does have a normal hand. I thought he only had one arm. I'm probably an idiot, because I probably should have checked that out before I said anything, but I thought he only had one arm, and that was like a robotic arm that he made, but he has a normal one as well, and he just adds that one onto it. That's cool. I love his design. We've not got any skins for him, because as I said, you get the blue one by default, which is the one that I usually go with, so I'm just going to continue to use it. We've got a rank, 8 Maldamba, 15 Androxus, 10 Grower, 13 Drogoth. I've actually got Maldamba Diamond now, which is really cool. He's one of my favorite supports to play. I've been in competitive for like 5 games in a row, and I think I won 4 out of the 5, so I've got Diamond Maldamba now. I'm like 83 best Maldamba in the world or something ridiculous if you go to the leaderboard. It's kind of cool. We're playing Frostbite Cavern against rank 2 Torvald, rank 9 Makoa, rank 12 Bomb King, rank 9 Androxus, rank 6 Grok. This video's been recorded on the day he releases. That's the build. Essentially just gives us health. I'm going to turn my volume down a little bit. What should I go with? Oh, freaking aggression's gone. Never forgotten, but gone. So yeah, Kronos and Haven. Holy shit, you start with a lot now, don't you? Let's just get that, sure. That's probably a bad decision. He looks damn cool on the mount. We've got the infernal horse thingy rolling now, because I've got the Founder's Pack for Paladins after playing the game for like 2 months without it. And this huge shield is really disruptive from my freaking field of view. He still only deals 50 damage a tick on that. His reload's really quick, though. Oh shit, the Maldamba. Oh, yes. Hold on, wait, how do I type? I'm forgetting the VGS system. This is my first time making a video in a while on Paladins. Shields. My audio levels are all messed up. I don't know why. Everything feels really loud, but at the same time, some things are really quiet. I don't get it. There was no animation on that for some reason. Oh, I'm going to goof so hard. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm playing really stupidly here. I'm trying, though, okay? I'm trying. But be aware that this is my first game, so I'm probably going to suck. Oh, I'm dead. I've got to die here. Oh, my lord. There's no one to help me. There's nobody to help me here. I'm just on my own, getting battered. I don't know how I'm not dead. How am I not dead? How am I alive? Am I dead yet? Still not dead. I shielded somebody before I died. I distracted them for ages. What was their Torvald doing? I kind of didn't really know what to do in that position. I guess I should have been attacking more. It feels weird to play. Oh, this is my first match. These are my raw first impressions right now. It's my first time actually playing him in a game. Animations look really nice still. He doesn't seem too buggy, considering he's come out literally today. He doesn't seem very strong, though. He seems like he can tank a lot of damage. But obviously, you can't really deal much. I probably should have got Wrecker, now that I think about it. Let's get rid of the shield, because obviously, it's not technically health, it's technically a shield, so you can clear it. Oh, lord. This is 1v1. He's going to win this, though. Androxus, save me. I'm going to recharge. Wait, could I deal damage at the same time as recharging, then? Wait, hold up. What just happened? Shield. Here we go. Yes, he's gone. I am the better Torvald. Can I shoot? I don't know if I can. It bugged a second ago. Maybe you can shoot and, like, and heal at the same time. That'd be cool. Shields. There's no animation for the Q, though, which sucks. I don't know if maybe that's a bug, and there's meant to be an animation, or if there just isn't one. But when I hit Q, it just pops up a shield. There's no animation there, which kind of sucks. Feels weird. That's what was jarring. like from the player I just had a second ago, was there was nothing to let me know that I was. Can I ult, please? There we go. There we go. They're just all the way over there now. Holy shit, that's so satisfying to do. He feels strong. He doesn't feel as strong as I thought he would, but I think that's mainly because I'm not dealing as much damage as I'm used to. Though we are dealing quite a bit now that I think about it. I have to wait till the stats. He feels good to play, though. He feels quite good. I'm just sticking to this guy. That didn't work. Just charge up here. Oh, God. Oh, bad place to be right now. I'm screwed. I'm dead. There's no way I'm going to live. No way. Yeah, I'm dead. Holy shit, it's taken him long enough, though. He's just a big bulky dude. He's not easy to get down. There's only one wrecker in this whole game other than ours. Androxus has got it ranked 2. Androxus, that's Drogoth. What am I talking about? They've only got one wrecker is what I was trying to say. Let's get another Haven just to make it even more fucking awkward. This is really weird. He doesn't feel like he fits in this game because of how much damage he fucking absorbs. Holy crap. Shield him there. It's like a 2,000 health shield. And that feels really good as well. The sound effect for that is killer. Shield for the Androxus. Can we get him? Yeah, he's gone. Oh, God. Regen. Shit. Maldamba, save me. I've nearly got my ult up. Freaking. This is crazy. Oh, you can't get knocked back. Am I dead? I've got to be dead, right? Where is he? Okay, he blew up. Don't know what happened there, but he's gone. That animation and the sound effect on that. That's my favorite bit for sure. Let's just regen. There we go. That disarm doesn't seem to work all the time. Oh my God. He's getting nailed. Get him. Oh, fuck. So that's what it's like on the receiving end of the ult. Oh, that's crazy. He's a lot of fun. Holy shit. I know I'm only 6-2 right now, but he's fun to play. Fun out of 10. That's what we're going to review him as. I don't usually review characters, so fun out of 10. That disarm doesn't work the way I'm expecting it to work, and I'm still trying it. There we go. I also get 300 shield every time I get an elimination, so it makes it even easier for me to just chain this shit. Everything about this is great. The first video I did on him, I fucked up and I didn't record the sound. So this one, you can actually hear everything properly. Oh, he's so cool. I really like him. He's odd, and that's good in this case. It's just definitely different. That sound effect actually changes the longer you link it to someone. That's even cooler. God. No, I'm fucking disarmed. I just shielded the Grover without even meaning to. Okay, we're good. Just gonna jump around and go for the squishies. He's definitely one for killing squishies. You're not meant to be chasing tanks with him, but if you can go after the smaller characters, you're gonna have a pretty easy time. It's obviously hit for quite a bit. 50 a tick may not seem like much, but on the smaller characters with little health, it's quite easy to get them down. God, this is hectic, though. This is a hectic match. They've got it on 80%. They've got a lot of time left still. Oh, Lord. The amount of knockbacks I'm seeing. They're all up there now. Holy shit. Oh, Lord. I'm dead. I'm gone. Am I not? Can I hit? Yeah, I'm gone. This is ridiculously hectic right now. The amount of shit that's just going on. Holy fuck. I'm trying to get my bearings with him and, like, everyone's going all in here. Oh, we might actually be able to defend this, though. I'd be quite impressed if we can. Shield him. Disarm. That didn't work at all. Oh, God. That's fucking horrible. Cue him. I shielded him. He's good. Oh, we're probably still going to lose this point, though. I don't see him living through that. Or maybe not. If we actually survive this and we win, I'm going to be incredibly proud. Even though it's on 95%, I'd still be quite impressed with the team. I'm just going to regen my shit. There we go. My God. Don't know why I did that. It does heal me, though, so I guess it's kind of useful. Even if I just shoot it, because it gives me, like, 300 shield. Or 200 with the cards I got now, I think. Damn. We're actually going to defend it as well. He's the only one left. Oh, no. Regen. That didn't even really deal that much. He's shielded. Get Bomb King down. He definitely feels like he's in control. Like, I feel like I have some control over what's going on, which is really good. Like, I feel like I can control who's going to survive and who's going to die in a fight, which is really, really fucking awesome to have that feeling on a character like this. I like him a lot. I feel like he might get nerfed. I called it in the first video, I'm calling it now. I feel like he might get nerfed. I don't see him getting buffed. I think that would be ridiculous. But I feel like he could get nerfed. Let's get Wrecker and Haven and Kronos. That's the setup I like for him. I like Kronos and Haven. I think that works really well. Holy shit. It's just ridiculous. I'm kind of lost for words. It's my first game playing him. And the only real way that I can describe him is he feels great to play. He feels like he's a controlling character in the best way possible. Animations are great. Sounds great. I'm trying to think of something bad to say about him. He's fucking kick-ass. I know you probably heard it all before, but I really like this character. Got a lot of character for a character. I mean, that's obviously the point of a character. Should I say character one more time? Character. Oh my god. I'm 14-3, so I'm doing well. I may have been all over the place with my commentary so far, but I'm not sucking. I have tried to actually not suck in this match. So now we're dealing more damage to him because we've got Wrecker. Because obviously it is a shield. It's not health, it's a shield. So Wrecker will actually make you deal more damage to it. I am able to attack here at the same time as using that. Am I missing something here? Hold on. Oh, I forget you can fucking siphon shields. I'm an idiot. I completely forgot about that part of his kit. Let's siphon that shit. That's beautiful. I completely forgot. So hold left click when you're healing up, essentially. That's the tip that I can give you there. Just hold right click and you can siphon shields and it deals like 200 a tick to the shield. Fucking crazy. My god, I completely forgot about that part and that's like a really fucking strong part of his kit. So I was doing well without even knowing about the fucking shield sapping bit. He's gone. Oh, or not. I wasn't expecting to get stunned there. Let's just regen it up. Go back up to our fucking 10,000 essential health. God. There we go. Shoot that over. That doesn't seem to work properly. Maybe it's got a limited range, but I didn't think it did. I'm probably just getting it wrong. Our cooldowns are so low. We have that shield up so often. Sap it. Oh, it's beautiful. That actually adds to our shield as well. I think that's going to be nerfed, if anything, because that seems a little bit crazy, especially with the kit he's already got. Holy fuck. He feels good. That's the only way I can describe it. Let's regen. That's ridiculous. That's just... There is a limited range on it. Okay, so it only goes a little bit ahead of yourself. That's fine. I wish I knew that before. I kept trying to fire it, though. Oh, God. I'm dead. The Bomb King stuck, like, 4 bombs to me. I could feel them. It's like, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom. I knew I was dead, because I could hear the little sound effect from it. I knew I was screwed, but at least we're going back into the fight now. It's 18-4. Nice. Shield. Get the shield. Wait, why didn't the shield go on him, then? I underestimate the range on his basics, though. The range on his, like, normal attacks are pretty damn far. Who got the double? Ah, Bomb King was just chilling up there. Oh, God. People, if you want to fight him, the only tip I could give you is stay at a distance, because if you're far away, you're kind of going to screw him over. There's the shield sapping shit. Damn. Jeez. Holy shit. Yeah, we're going to win this fight. Like, I could tell I was going to win that. Holy fuck. He's so much fun to play. He doesn't require much skill. He just requires awareness. So if you're new, I would actually recommend picking him up because he's not hard to play. As long as you know what's going on, he's pretty damn easy. Because you don't have to aim. There's no, like, skill shots. You just have to hold left click. Which I like. I think it's good that you don't really have to have any skill to play him. Yeah, there's definitely a limited range on that. Sap that shield, boy. Jeez. He's just shredded. Just fucking shredded. This is fucking too much fun. This doesn't feel fair, even. Oh, that's an Androxus. Just casually start hitting him whilst he's in the air. Oh, he's immune to knockbacks. Oh, he can deal the 50 damage, though, of course. It's still worth summoning, right? Let's regen our shield. Oh, he's nearly gone. Yes, there we go. Fucking 25-4. I'm calling a nerf already. Like I said, I called it in the first video. I'm still calling it now. I feel like that's what's going to happen. I'm just doing that to regen some shield because it does give me 200. Oh, Lord. I'm in a bad fucking place right now. It's quite difficult to decide who you want it to link to, though. That's the one criticism I can give it. Like, you have to be pretty damn direct to get it to choose a target. Here we go. I shielded him. That's a 2,000 shield as well. I feel like he's definitely going to get changed. I feel like he's too strong to stay the way he is. Because from PTS to, like, live, they didn't change shit. So... Jesus Christ, I'm dead. He's so fucking healthy. Like, you've got so much health, you can regen. It's just... It's crazy. Like, it is just crazy. Let's get a bit more Haven and another Wrecker. Why the hell not? I don't think Wrecker affects our ability, because 2,000 health shield health a second is quite a lot already. I don't think Wrecker will affect the ability, but it definitely affects the basic attacks. So, it's still useful to pick up. There we go. There's no visible disarm effect as well. That's kind of annoying. Like, you can't tell when you've disarmed somebody, because it doesn't really show you. Sap the shield. And let me ult. Get... Oh, come on. There we go. They're all gone. What is going on? I don't really know what's going on anymore. This is just, like, hectic. Let's just pull back a little bit and regen. Maldamba, there's your heals. Oh, of course. Heals also don't affect the shield. That's another big thing that I didn't take into consideration. Oh, my lord. What the fuck? There's a guy called Androx. The guy playing Androxus on their team is called Edgy Guy. I just noticed. That's fantastic. Suits the name, man. There we go. Oh, fucking hell. Trying my best, though. I'm, like, behind enemy lines right now. No. Shit. Let's just heal up. Shield him. Shield him. Wait, who did my shield go on, then? I'm so dead. Oh, no way. I'm not. We're good. Am I, like... What the fuck? I'm so confused at the same time as, like... entertained right now. Are we winning? Is this a victory push right now? Why am I trying to do that when he's not got his shield up? Androxus. Oh, come on. Really? I don't think I was in range for that, but alright. Regen. Oh, I was ulting! Get the fuck off the point! Get the fuck off the point! It's so close to being a victory. It's so close. I'm really trying here. I've got nothing to sap shields from. He's gone. Not Androxus, you're Drogoth. Why do I always get those mixed up? Come on. No, it's so close. I'm gone. We're like nearly pushing this victory. It's going to be such a close game no matter what. By like 2%. Ah, I'm stressed out. I don't want to lose. Did I actually pick that up? No, I didn't get it in time. 4, 3. Oh, is anybody on the point? 1 overtime? Fuck. We lost by 2%. We lost by 2%. What a fucking match, though. What a fucking game. Damn. So, top play was Vez, or Vex, as Androxus. Here we go. I wonder if I'm in it. I hope I don't die in it. That'd be painful. I don't think he's going to be able to kill me, because I look like I'm full health in this. Oh, wait. Wait, never mind. He can't kill me. I'm on his team. I thought it was there, Androx. Never mind. Cool. I was in it, though. What a fucking game. Did I get top anything? No. What did I get? Moshe. Holy fuck. Look at the shielding. Their Makoa still had more. Their Makoa still had more shielding than me. Holy fuck. I finished 31-6, which is pretty damn good. I had 190k shielding, and the Makoa had 214 somehow. I had a lot of objective times. I did play the objective. Second most on our team, actually. What a close game. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. I'd love to hear your thoughts on Torvald in the comment section. My overall consensus, I think I've already kind of expressed in this video. I really like him. I will see you guys all very, very soon. Leave a like if you enjoyed. And as always, stay frosty.